Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome today the speaker, Mr. Askar Sandler, Mr. Seiya Ishikawa, Mr. Yoshihide Kiryu, Mr. Yuta Yamagata.
So good afternoon, everyone, and welcome again to the Foreign Correspondents Club of Japan. I'd like to do something out of protocol with the FCCJ, and I'd like to ask everyone to stand up. Please, not you guys. You can stay here. Can we all stand up, please? And let's give a round of applause to Japan's Olympians. Thank you very much. Thank you. These four gentlemen, as you can imagine, have not had a lot of time since Rio to prepare speeches for this event. So we've just discussed how to do this, and they've decided they'd like to give a few comments from their experience in Rio in the order in which they ran the race. Carry on.
Yes.
And, you know, just exactly what happened in running that race and Rio and so on. After that, we'll take questions from the press. And also, if we have time, open it to the full floor. Although our four Olympians do have another press conference right after this one, so we have to finish on time. So would you like to translate that part?
It's
OK. Yeah?
Continue, yes.
You're OK?
Yeah.
All right. So we'll begin in order of the race. Thank you.
ではこれで選手の皆様から一言ずつお願いいたします。総順でのコメントになります。あ、まああの数分ぐらいですいません。
一言で終わってよ。
お願いします。
皆さんこんにちは。今回4×100m リレーで、銀メダルを取ることができました。日本代表チームの、一走を務めました山形です。
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Ryota Yamagata. I am one of the members of the 4x100 men's relay from Japan who were able to achieve a silver medal in these Olympic Games.
この度の結果は、JOC、陸連関係のサポートスタッフの皆様の、サポートのおかげで、このような、結果を取ることができたことをまずもって、大変感謝しております。
First of all, I would like to express my great gratitude to all of those associated with the Japan Association of Athletics Federations who supported us so much in order to achieve this result.
私はリオに8月7日から入って、調整をしていたのですが、リオは日本と真逆の位置にあるところなので、非常にコンディショニングに非常に気を使いました。
So I entered Rio de Janeiro on the 7th of August to begin this challenge. Of course, Rio is on the opposite side of the world to Japan, and therefore I did my utmost efforts in the original part of these times for conditioning towards the race.
現地ではサポートハイパフォーマンスセンターや現地のサポートの施設を主に利用しまして食事面や抗体薬などを利用して体調管理に努めました。
And so there, thanks to the support and the ability to use facilities, including the High Performance Center, we were able to put our utmost care into meals and training and so on in order to prepare for the race.
そのおかげで大会自体は非常に私自身良いコンディションで迎えることができまして 100m では自己ベストを更新し、リレーでもいい走りができました。
And so thanks to this I was able to prepare and be in very good conditioning or high conditioning at the time of the event. I was able to achieve my personal best in the 100m and also have a great result in the relay.
リレーでは第一走を務めまして、とにかく私の役目は1走から素晴らしいスタートを切って2走の選手につなげて良い流れを日本チームに持ってくることだと思っておりましたので、スタートの方に非常に気を使いました。
And so as the first runner in the relay team, my role was really to be able to achieve a good start for the team and to pass this on to the second runner and create this good flow for the entire Japan team. Therefore, I put all of my utmost efforts into achieving this good start.
走り終わった後は飯塚さんとか、飯塚さん桐生ケンブリッジをもう祈るような気持ちで見て、最後ケンブリッジが2位でゴールした時は本当に、やったという気持ちで大変嬉しかったです。
And so after running, all I could do of course was just cheer on my teammates Mr. 飯塚、桐生 and Cambridge. And at the time of seeing Mr. Cambridge passing through second along the line, I was just so overjoyed to see this great result.
以上です。
Thank you very much.
皆さんこんにちは。
Good afternoon, everybody.
本日はこのような素晴らしい機会を作っていただいてありがとうございます。そしてここで、発表することができて大変嬉しく思います。
Thank you so much for this wonderful opportunity to be here today, and I'm so glad to be able to have this chance to speak with you.
はい、ですね、当日のレースは予選をアジア記録、日本記録で一着で通過した後に海外のチームからすごく注目を浴びました。
On the day of the race, in the preliminaries, we were able to achieve both a Japan and Asia record as well, and this led to great attention from the other teams or the teams from other countries.
決勝の前のアップでも僕らがリレーの練習をする時も他の海外のチームからかなり視線が集まっているのをすごく感じていました。
And at the time that we were practicing our relay towards the finals as well, we could very much feel the eyes of the other teams on us.
今回僕たちのメンバーは非常に若いチームで、僕が25歳の若い年でも最年長という若いメンバーになったんですけど、個々の走力がかなり高く、バトンの技術だけではなく走力の高さがあったからこそ今回の結果につながったというふうに思ってます。
And so our members or the members of our team are very young. I am actually the oldest member of the team, but I myself am 25 years old as well. Therefore, I believe that it was the fact that each and every one of our members had a great individual performance as well as the baton skills that we had as well.Led to the result this time.
僕は2走を務めたんですけど、1走の山形君がかなりいい位置で、本当全体のトップぐらいで僕に渡してくれて、で僕の仕事はその位置をキープして3走の桐生君に渡すっていう仕事だったので、それがうまくできたと思ってます。
And so as the second runner in the relay, I was very lucky in that Mr. Yamagata, the first runner, was able to pass on to me in a very good position as well, actually in one of the best positions along within the race as well. So my role was really to maintain this, to keep this up and pass this on to the third runner. And I'm very glad that I was able to do so.
4走のケンブリッジ君が、ジャマイカのボルト選手と並んでバトンを取った瞬間は僕のとこから見て何とも言えない感情でもう興奮してすごく叫んでたのを思い出しました。
And when I saw our fourth runner Cambridge taking the baton right next to Jamaica's Bolt as well, this really led me something which I can't even express these emotions as well, but I was so excited to see this and really exclaiming at this emotion.
と銀メダルを取った後に一周みんなでウィニングランをしたんですけど、現地のブラジル人がかなり祝福してくださるのをすごく見えまして、かなり 僕らも嬉しかったですし、そういったあのブラジルの現地の方々の温かみを感じました。
And after achieving the silver medal as well, together we went through the winning run around the course as well, and we could really feel that the local Brazilians who were there were celebrating together with us. I was so happy for this joint celebration as well, and could really feel the warmth of the support of the Brazilians also.
今回の結果で、日本人が走る才能があるというのを少しでも見せれたと思うので、これから東京に向けて頑張っていきたいと思っています。
So I believe that our result was able to demonstrate to an extent that Japanese people do indeed have the capacity for this kind of running, this kind of skill. So I hope that we can pass this on towards Tokyo.
ありがとうございました。
Thank you very much.
こんにちは。3走を務めさせていただきました桐生義秀です。
Good afternoon. I am the third runner in the team and my name is 義秀桐生。
まずはこの場にこの4人でメダルを下げて本当ここに場に来れたことをすごく光栄に思います。
First of all, I feel a great honor that the four of us can be up here today with our medals.
そうですね。まあ入ってやっぱリレーではもう練習から僕たちはチームワークも良くて。バトンミスをしなかったというのがこの結果につながったのかなと思います。
And so I believe that from our beginning of working together towards the relay, since practicing together as well, we had very great teamwork as well, and we didn't even have any baton misses even during the practice period.
海外の練習はあんまりバトンパスはしなかったと聞いているんですけど、日本チームはもう冬からもうバトンパスをたくさんやって成功するっていうのが分かっていて。分かっていました。
So I have heard that the teams from other countries perhaps did not put so much effort or put so much practice into the baton pass. However, our team actually since winter were practicing this baton pass together as well, and I believe that this had a great factor in achieving the success that we were able to.
予選で日本新記録、アジア新記録を出したんですけど、まあ、決勝ではまだまだタイムを伸びる感じがしましたし、このタイムでは勝てないということで歩数も少し伸ばして、決勝は走りました。
And so at the time of the preliminaries, what we were able to achieve both a Japan and Asia record as well, I think that we did have the capacity, or we could see that our time could improve somewhat as well. So we did what we could in the next round to improve this and to become even a little bit faster.
そして決勝レースが始まって、山形さんが好調なスタートを見せて、飯塚さんにつないだのがまだ記憶の新しいところに残ってますね。
And then, of course, we came to the finals, and we had a really great start put forward by Mr. Yamagata, and we could see also how this was passed on to Mr. Iizuka.
そして3走では去年の世界リレーでも走っていて、世界では負けないっていう自信がありました。
And then, knowing that as the third runner as well, I really felt very much that I would be able to go forward in this capacity to pass this on.
でケンブリッジさんに渡しても僕も渡して興奮しすぎて何を叫んでたか分かんないんですけど。
And after passing on to Mr. Cambridge as well, I was just so excited that I'm not even sure what I was yelling out at the time.
ゴールした時にメダルが銅メダルを獲得できる、いや銀メダルを獲得できるっていうのは、ちょっと喉が枯れてて、ちょっと文章見つつちゃいました。
And knowing at the time of seeing passing the goal as well, I knew that we could achieve the bronze. No, sorry, I mean the silver medal there as well. Sorry, I'm a little bit thirsty now, so I struggled over those words a bit there.
本当にこのレースで銀メダル獲得できたんで、その本当に嬉しい気持ちでいっぱいです。
So I'm just full of happiness that we were able to in this race together achieve the silver medal.
ありがとうございました。
Thank you very much.
こんにちは。
Hello.
4走のケンブリッジアスカです。
I am the fourth runner, Asuka Cambridge.
本日はこのような場に、お招きいただいてありがとうございます。
Thank you so much for inviting me to be here on such an opportunity.
レースでは、予選から中国がアジア記録を更新したり、今までと比べてもすごく、ハイレベルな、レースになっていて、すごく刺激になっていました。
And so at the time of the race as well, sorry, since the preliminary time as well, we could see, for example, China achieving a new record and so on. And really comparing to even the level beforehand, I could expect that in the finals we would have a very high level of the race.
なんですが、まあ、4人とも、すごく調子も良かったので、自分たちはやれるっていう気持ちで、レースに挑めたのはすごく大きいかなっていうふうに思ってます。
However, all four of us within the team were really in a very good condition on that day as well, and I think that this contributed to us being able to work together and achieve this result.
決勝では、4走の位置から見ていても、山形さんが、素晴らしいスタートで出てきて、飯塚さん、桐生と、完璧な位置でバトンを持ってきてくれたんですけど、いい 位置が良すぎて僕も興奮して早く飛び出してしまわないか心配でした。
So at the time being the fourth runner in the position as well, after I saw the great start from Mr. Yamagata and then Mr. Iizuka and Kiryu continuing this on as well, seeing how well that their baton passes went as well, really I was just so excited watching this as well that I was almost afraid that I would start running too fast or too early.
僕の位置までして、最後はボルト選手と並んで走ることができたんですけど、僕はジャマイカの地も入っていて、世界最高の舞台で、日本代表としてジャマイカチームとジャマイカのチームと、あの舞台で戦えたことをすごく誇りに思っています。
And so in the fourth position as I was running in, I had the opportunity to run next to, of course, Bolt from Jamaica as well. For me personally, I am also part Jamaican as well. So to be able to stand on this highest stage of the Olympics as well as a member of the Japan team, but running next to the Jamaican team as well was something which I am greatly proud of.
今回は銀メダルを獲得できたんですけど、4年後は今よりいいメダルを目指して、また4人で競い合っていきたいと思います。以上です。
And so we were able to achieve the silver medal in this time. I hope that 4 years from now as well, we will be able to come back with an even better medal and work together to continue in this team together. Thank you.
Okay, so we'll.Thank you very much. Thank you very much for that. We'll now open the floor to questions from the media first. If you'd like to raise your hand, make yourself known. And when you introduce yourself, please name your affiliation.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hi, Jason Koshku, Japan Times. This is a question for Mr. Cambridge. I know you just talked about what it felt like on that stage running next side to side with Bolt, but when Kiryu Senshi was giving you the baton, what was going through your mind? Because you knew that you guys were probably in a really good position and you were next to him. Do you remember what you were thinking, or can you remember what that moment felt like as you got the baton?
ジャパンタイムズです。ケンブリッジ選手への質問なんですけれども、ボルト選手とやはりお隣で、走っていたときに、そのバトンを受けたときに、やはりもう最高のポジションだったということも先ほどのお話にあったんですけれども、実際にバトンを受けたときにどういうようなことが頭の中にあったのか、どういうことをそのときに考えていたのかについて、ぜひ教えてください。
正直あんまり覚えてないんですけど、バトンをもらった瞬間は、勝てるかもしれないなって思ってしまいました。
So to be honest, I don't remember exactly what I was thinking at the time, but when I was receiving the baton, I really thought, well, we can actually win this.
Okay, I have a question actually. So much of this race seems to sort of, we think of speed, but it seems so much of it hinges on the baton passing. Did you guys have any nightmares sort of before the event or did you do anything special? I mean, you mentioned that you did really focus on the passing, but could you explain a little bit about that?
司会の方から一つ質問させていただきます。やはりリレーとなりますとスピードだけではなくてバトンパスということが、最も重要というようなこともあります。で皆さんの中で、その実際のレースの前にバトンタッチの悪夢といいますか、夢の中に出てきたりですとかそういうようなエピソードはありましたでしょうか。またバトンパスの練習として何か特別にされていたことはありましたでしょうか。
そうですね。僕の場合は、夢に出てくるようなことはなかったんですが、とにかく僕は渡すだけで、すごい楽だったと思うので、もし悪夢が出てくるとしたら飯塚さんとか桐生とケンブリッジだと思うんですけど、そうですね、特別な練習としてはそうですね、タイム40メートルのバトンの受け渡しのタイムを測ったりしてそのバトンの出来っていうのを、練習の時から都度確認するようにはしていました。
So for me, I personally didn't have the situation where the pass was coming up in my dreams and so on. But for me, of course, I only had to pass the baton on. So for me, it was perhaps easier than the other three as well. I think if it were coming up in nightmares and so on, it probably would have been Mr. Iizuka, Kiryu, or Cambridge who were having these nightmares. In terms of any special practice or training and so on as well, one thing that we did do during or since the time of training as well was measuring the time for the passing of the baton at the 40-meter mark and so on as well, and using this kind of measurements and time checks and so on as part of the training.
Anybody else? Any other journalists in the room before I open the floor? Mary?
Mary Corbett, Kressner Media. Of course, your baton and how you passed it has now become headlines all over the world. Are you giving away a trade secret? Is every other team now preparing that pass for the next Olympics?
はい、クレスナーメディアのメアリー・コービックと申します。またバトンについての質問なんですけれども、やはり皆さんのバトンパスが今も世界中の新聞の一面に載っていると思います。で、それはある意味で日本の秘密をまた海外にバレてしまっているようなことはありませんでしょうか。次のオリンピックではまた他のチームも同じようなパスで取り組むことになるというふうに思いますでしょうか。
はい、そうですね。世界中に今回の僕らの活躍が表示されてすごく嬉しいですし、これから世界中のチームがバトンにかなり入念にトレーニングしてくると思いますが、僕たちはそれでもバトンで絶対勝てる自信っていうのはもちろん持ってますし、バトンの受け渡しじゃなくて出のタイミングだったりとか、毎回僕ら同じタイミングで出ることもできますし、そこも含めて強みだと思っているので、どんなに練習をしてきても僕たちはバトンで勝れる自信は持ってます。はい。
Yes, of course, we are happy at the moment that we can see teams are also people all around the world praising us and for our achievements as well. I think that other teams probably will start to put more effort and so on into their baton passes during their training from now. But I'm confident that even with this, we can still beat them and we can still win. This is, of course, not only on our pass of the baton as well, but also looking at our start timing and the fact that we are always very consistent and having the same being able to start in this sense as well. So I am confident that with these different strengths combined, we will still be able to achieve the best.
Okay, Calden.
Thank you, Khaldun Azari, Pan Arat News. Congratulations, and hope next time you have a gold medal. I have a first soft question. Do you think the baton should have a recorder, voice recorder next time, so you can go back and listen what you said, and then you don't need to remember anything if you forget? But serious question, how do you see the future of track and field sport in Japan? I think your win will give a lot of momentum for people to go into this sport, I think, in the same way as a swimming team and judo team. So do you see the track and field will have more attention by the Japanese people? Thank you.
はい、パンオリエントニュースの記者です。2つほど質問があります。まずソフトな質問からなんですけれども、バトンの中に録音措置を入れて、それで皆さんがレースの時にどういうことを叫んでいるのかというのを後で確認するようなことを一つの措置として入れることというのはどうでしょうか。そして2つ目のもう少し真面目な質問なんですけれども、やはり皆さんの走りが非常に日本には大きな刺激を与えたと思うんですけれども、これからの日本の陸上の未来、将来についてぜひどういうふうにお考えになっているのかについてぜひ教えてください。やはり大きなモメンタムがこのレースでできたと思いますので、これからの日本の陸上の世界についてのコメントもお願いいたします。
そうですね、バトンに音声を入れてるっていうのはすごい面白いと思うんですけど、もしそれを始まってしまったら、なんか自分が言ってる言葉が恥ずかしかったら次から言えなくなっちゃうんで僕は今のまま声がなくてもいいかなとも思ってますね。
First of all, in regards to the baton, I think it would be something interesting, of course. However, if we started to do that, it could also be quite embarrassing as well. Being able, what we're yelling out or screaming at that time, being able to check that afterwards might actually be something that not necessarily such a great thing. So I think that maybe we can keep it as it is for that.
録音については僕もぜひしてほしいなって思っていて、僕も聞いてたはずなんですけど、走りに集中してて全く聞こえなかったんで、勢いを感じたんですけど、 ぜひ入れて入れいただければ終わった後に見たいなって思います。
In regards to the recording, I think actually that would be actually something, a very good idea to introduce as well. Of course, I think I could hear what was going on at the time, but because I was concentrating so much on the running, I don't actually know what words were being said at the time as well. So I think that if we could have a recording in that way, well, we could check it afterwards, and that would be something quite interesting.
今回の、リレーの結果は多分日本中のスプリンターの自信にすごくなったと思います。
And in regards to the result of this relay, I believe that it was able to give more confidence to sprinters throughout Japan.
バトンもそうなんですけど、個々の力がついてきて今の結果があるんですけど、そうですね。今回は、ジャマイカについて2番、アメリカは失格になってしまったんですけど、強豪と言われるアメリカにも勝つことができて、本当に、みんなが、日本も世界で、戦えるっていうことを、見ることができたと思います。
And so, of course, the baton is part of this as well, but the individual achievements of all of the members as well was something which contributed to this race as well. So the fact that we were able to achieve second place next to Jamaica, and while all of the United States was disqualified in this race as well, being able to come ahead of them in this race as well, America, which is known as being such a strong team as well, really shows that Japan can compete on this world stage.
今回のはリレー、メダルはリレーだけだったんですけど、4年後は個人でもそれぞれが結果を残して、もっともっと日本でも陸上競技が発展していけばいいなというふうに思います。
And while we were only able to achieve the medal in the relay this time, at the next Olympics as well, I believe that all of us will also be able to achieve a medal in the individual races as well, and this can also contribute to the further development of track and field or athletics here in Japan.
僕からは以上です。
Thank you.
Yes, sir. The gentleman in the yellow shirt, please. Thank you. If anyone else has questions, please raise your hand. Let me know.
アソシエートメンバーの斉藤と申します。私は新聞記者ではありませんので、質問は優しいものをしたいと思います。先ほどケンブリッジさんが4年後はこの4人で、走るということをおっしゃいましたけども、若い人たちも4年の間に育ってくるということを考えてですね、果たしてあなた方4人の方が4年後に一緒に走る確率はどのくらいかと思っておられますでしょうか。お一人ずつその確率を述べていただければありがたいと思います。以上です。
My name is Saito. I am an associate member of the club. As I'm not a working journalist, I'd like to ask somewhat of a more easy question. Mr. Cambridge mentioned that 4 years from now, you would be running together as well in the relay as well. However, of course, there will be more young athletes coming up in this period as well. I would like to ask each of you individually if you can respond to what probability or likelihood you think it is that the four of you will be able to run together again in 4 years.
そうですね。正直に申し上げて、僕は 40% ぐらいかなと思ってます。というのは結構高い数値なのかもしれないんですけど、今の現段階では総力がこの4人がおそらく一番高いという評価だと思いますし、ただ4年後を含めてその僕らが全員が成長してその場に立ててるかどうかっていうのは保証はないわけですし、怪我をするかもしれないし、当然さっきおっしゃったように若い選手が僕らをこう超えてくる可能性っていうのも、そうならないように僕らは頑張るんですけど、あるので、40% かなって感じですね。ありがとうございます。
For me to reply honestly, I think that perhaps it's about a 40% probability. Perhaps this may be somewhat high, but I think when we look at this stage, of course, our skill in running at the moment is at a high level, and we will continue to be working on this. And if 4 years from now we can all continue to grow and develop and be there in the race as well, that would, of course, be wonderful. However, there is no guarantee for this to be able to happen. Of course, there could be injuries during this time, and there will also, as you mentioned, be younger athletes also coming up during this period as well. However, we will, of course, be doing all that we can, or efforts towards being able to be there in that race again 4 years from now. But I think about 40%.
そうですね。希望はもう一回走りたいって気持ちはあるんですけど、やはり今回出れなかったメンバーだったり、これから目指したい、東京に向けて目指したいっていうメンバーの
気持ち、あと悔しい気持ち、出れなかった人の悔しい気持ちと東京オリンピックでメダルを取りたいっていうそういった前向きな気持ち、そういった選手たちの力っていうのはすごく大きいものだと思いますし、その人たちの力も必要となってくる可能性もあるので、その人たちの力も借りながら僕たちももちろん目指していきますし、まあ、希望はみんなで走、もう一回走って金メダル取りたいなっていう気持ちはありますね。はい。
Of course, I very much hope that we can be standing there together or running together in 4 years as well. However, when we consider those members of the team who are not able to run as part of the relay in the Rio Olympics as well, or those people who will be looking forward and aiming towards Tokyo and developing and being able to run in these Olympics as well, when we look at both the frustrations that they may have had in not being able to run in Rio, but also their positive motivation in looking forward towards the next race as well, I think this is really a great strength or power. So of course, we will be aiming to be there together in 4 years as well, but when we look at, well, working together with these other members as well, this is, well, a hope that I would like to have.
そうですね、やっぱり、まあ、4年後はいろんな選手が出てくると思いますし、東京ということでさらに今より陸上をやる人が増えたり、陸上、オリンピックを目指すっていう方々がたくさんいると思うんですけど、まあ、その中でやっぱりこのメンバーっていうのは、今回このメンバーで取れたっていうのはすごい思い出になりますし、これからもやりたいっていうのは、まあ、すごい気持ちはあるんですけど、やっぱそこに入れるように僕も、まあ、個人的には4年経ってもまだ若いと思ってるんで、というか若いですし24歳でまあ本当に、そうですね、今の飯塚さんより4年後まだ若いんで個人的には僕は全然若いと思って走ると思います。
So, of course, when we look towards, there will be other athletes coming up in the next 4 years as well. And particularly since the next Olympics will be here in Tokyo, there will be more people joining athletics and more people also wanting to earn a place in the Olympics as well. However, of course, being able to run together with these members of part of the team is a great memory that I'm holding. And I very much strongly hope that we can continue to run together 4 years from now as well. For me personally, in 4 years as well, I'm also still going to be quite young. I'm only going to be 24, so I'll still even be younger than Mr. Iizuka is now.So I believe that I will be able to stand up there and run as a young member of the team still.
そうですね、僕もこのメンバーで、4年後走れたらいいなっていうふうに思ってます。
Yes, I also hope that we will be able to run again with these members 4 years from now.
ただ、まあ、山形さんも言ったように4年後、若い選手や、これからどんどんいろんな選手が増えてくる。で、まあ、4人揃うっていうのは難しいかもしれないんですけど、まあ、自分は、4年後 100% この場にいるっていうふうに思ってこれからもやっていきたいと思います。
Of course, I also very much hope that 4 years later we can run together with the same team. However, as Mr. Yamagata said, there will be more young athletes and more athletes coming up in the time from now as well. So it may be difficult to have the same members. However, I personally believe 100% that I will be standing up here and running once again in 4 years.
Good. Thank you. Joel.
Thank you. Thank you very much and congratulations. Splendid what you did. If the MC agrees and if you would agree, you've been talking about the baton and hover, the baton change. I'd like to ask two of you if you could just stand in front of us and show us how you do. Peter, is it okay? Maybe Kambuchi-san and...
まずおめでとうございます。そしてもし皆さんがよければぜひバトンパースを少しここで見せていただけないでしょうか。
お願いします
Anyone?
Oh, you're actually going to run.
はい。
you very much. You can take a rest now. Just one thing from that demonstration. Do you actually have an audio signal you use, like a shout at a particular point before the Passover?
今見ていて一つ質問なんですけれども、まあ、パスする時の、まあ、掛け声といいますか、何か必ず言うことというのは皆さんの中では決まっているものはありますか？
そうですね、必ず渡す方は受け手に対してはいと声をかけて渡しますね。はい。
Yes, the person passing on the baton will always say hi at the time of passing on to the next runner.
Dozo ではなくてはいですか?
You don't say dozo. Is it one question?
Dozo.
Perhaps you could change it next for the Tokyo Olympics.
Tokyo の時はぜひ dozo でやってみてはいかがでしょうか?
It
might be hard to hear.
Yes. We still have time for questions. I'd like to open the floor to anyone else, associate members, who has any questions for our Olympians. Otherwise, they're going to have a bit of a break before they're next. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Of course, it's open to all Japanese journalists as well who are here.
でもご質問の方はもちろん日本語でも構いませんのでお願いいたします。
Sorry if I didn't make that clear. Yes, sir.
でも真ん中の方お願いします。
時事通信社の高井と申します。桐生選手が先ほど決勝では歩数を伸ばしたというふうにおっしゃっていましたけれども、具体的にどのような取り組みで、まあ、その歩数を伸ばすということはどういうふうなこう難しさやリスクがちょっと伴うのか教えていただきたいです。
I am from Jiji 通信 or Jiji Press. I would like to ask a question. Mr. Kiryu mentioned before about increasing the number of paces or steps within the run as well. I would like to ask any difficulties or risks which are involved in that, and if you could explain a little bit more about that point.
そうですね、予選ではやっぱ全区間でバトンパスが詰まったっていうのもあって、まあ、伸ばそうっていうのを考えました。
So first of all, during the preliminaries, during the baton pass time, it seemed to be quite condensed or getting a little bit stuck together as well. So we decided to spread that out somewhat more if we could.
全部を半歩伸ばすと出るときにちょっと躊躇して出れないっていうのもあるんで、1、2、3は4分の1伸ばして、でここ3、4は結構余裕があったんで半歩伸ばしました。
And so at the time looking at, well, increasing the step there as well, having half more step is something we'll still need to be quite careful with in regards to how you can run there as well at the time of the pass. So for the first, second and third runners, we worked towards having a quarter of a step more at that time. And then by that stage, we had a bit more capacity there as well, so it was half a step for the final part.
その数歩ですけど、やっぱ勝利にそれが大事だっていうのは、まあ、この国内の決勝で証明したと思います。
And I believe the result in the final as well showed that this did indeed contribute to the victory or the success that we were able to have.
Yes, sir.
インターネットのニュースメディアザーページの具志堅と言います。すみません、皆さんにお聞きしたいのですけども、今回オリンピックでは、改良型のアンダーハンドパスに取り組まれて見事な成果を収められたということなんですけれども、今後このアンダーハンドパスについてまだまださらに改良していく余地っていうのはあるんでしょうか。それとも今のがこう完成形なんでしょうか。
I'm from the internet media, The Page. I would like to ask a question about the pass for all of you. It said that you developed or this underhand pass as a style for this as well. I would like to ask whether the pass you are using now is in its complete form or if you will continue to improve or work on this pass from now as well.
そうですね、まあ、今回のリレーで決勝、まあ、2位になることができましたけれども、まあ、バトンパス数に関しては まあ、全区間でまだ改良の余地があると思っております。まあ、具体的には僕と飯塚さんのところは少しまあ、ちょっと手がたわなくなりかけて、まあ、渡ったんでよかったんですけど、まあ、そういった微調整っていうのはまあ、毎試合毎試合必ずどこかで出てくることだと思うので、まあ、いつかはこう100点のレースができるように改良していくべきだと思います。
In regards to this relay or this final, we were able to achieve the place of second place within the relay, and the past did have a great part to do with this. However, there is improvement which can be made in regards to the pass at all stages of the race. For example, if we look at the pass between myself and Mr. Izuka as well, we had this situation where, well, we were able to make the pass, but the hand, it was a little bit looking difficult for a moment there as well. So I believe that there is improvement that we can make greatly in each of the passes. So I hope that we can continue to work towards having a 100-point race from now through continuous improvement.
すいません、ありがとうございます。
Thank you.
Actually, is it against the rules to throw the baton? Just to.
そのバトンを投げることっていうのは違反になりますかね。
I mean, like, you know, from a few yards out, you.
例えばちょっと離れたところから投げるとかっていうことはありですか。
ダメですよね、確か。
No, I don't think
that's allowed. 渡ったらめちゃくちゃ速いです。
I think if we were able to pass it in that way, it would be a lot faster. But unfortunately, it's not allowed.
It's not allowed.
野球選手で、野球選手で、早くですか。
そしたらキャッチが上手い人が、でもはい、一応規則違反なんで。
So, well, if you had someone who was a good catcher, maybe that would be much faster. But it is against the rules.
Okay. Any other questions from the floor? Okay. Well, we can.Did you have a question? No. So we can give our Olympians. Oh, you have a question, Calden? Yes, please.
Thank you, Azhar, again. Who would own this baton? Do you think it will come to the museum or some your committee or something? Where is this baton is going to be, basically?
バトンについてね、質問なんですけども、バトンはこれから、まあ、どこで保管されますでしょうか。それがまた博物館の中に保管されるのか、またまあ、儀礼の方ですとか、どういうところでそのバトンは今からなりますでしょうか。
まずはですね、このバトンをいろんな方々にお見せしたりとか、それ実際に持ってもらったりとか、そういった体験をしてもらうというのが今最初にやることですね。これ保管するんですよね、最終的には。でその後に保管させていただきます。
So first of all, we hope that this baton can be showed to many different people and, you know, taken to different places, demonstrated. Many people can see it in person as well. Eventually, it will be kept probably by the federation. But however, for now, we will be using it at different places to demonstrate.
Okay.
Yes.
So, sorry.
アソシエイトメンバーの北畑です。おめでとうございます。実は先週栄光のランナーっていうベルリンオリンピック の, 映画を見たんですけども、アメリカのジェシー・オーエンスが出るその 400m100×4 のリレーで39秒何がしかっていう記録で優勝したんですよね。で今回皆さんが37秒60ですかで銀メダル取られたんですけども、今後この記録というのはどのようになるんですか。ちょうどベルリンから今まで80年間で2秒縮まったんですけども、今後それがどのようになるのか、予想を教えてください。
I'm an associate member. First of all, congratulations. I recently watched a movie about Jesse Owens in the Berlin Olympics. And at that time, you could see that there was a record of 39 seconds in the relay. Your time was 37.6, I believe, as well. But we can see within these 80 years since Berlin, there has been a 2-second improvement in this record as well. I'd like to ask what you think the record will, or where you think the record will go from now.
そうですね、この今回で37秒60で日本記録だったんですけど、その前の日本記録が38秒0なんで、この1 この数年ですけど、このメンバーで 0.4 秒縮まったってことは、まだまだ個々の走力やバトンパスを積み上げていって、もう36秒台が日本記録っていうのも、もう絶対なっていくと思いますし、まあ、それにならないと、まあ、ジャマイカ、アメリカには走力的にもまだまだ勝てないっていうのもあるんで、でもその中でもやっぱ個々の走力をもっと上げて、僕たち 4人、まあ、日本人全体で上げていったら、もう日本記録が36秒台ってなるのも、まあ、近いと思います。
So as you mentioned, our record was 37.6 for the Japan record. The previous Japan record had been 38. So even in this time, we were able to achieve just a 0.4 second improvement in this Japan record. I think, of course, our individual performance and also the baton pass is a large aspect of this, but we really need to look at, well, the point is how to improve our personal speeds, our personal running within this as well. And without being able to do this, well, of course, we'll continue to not be able to achieve better than what Jamaica or the United States, for example. So individual performance is really key. And I think if we can all continue to improve in this way, then as Japan also, we will be able to achieve a record of 36, or within the 36 seconds.
Yes, Imad.
Imad Ajami, Iris Media. How many hours are you training daily? And are you training together or individual? And what kind of food are you eating? And what kind of food are you avoiding to eat? Thank you.
アイリスメディアのアジャミと申します。皆さんのトレーニングについてお聞きしたいんですけれども、まずその毎日何時間ぐらいのトレーニングをされているでしょうか。でそしてそれはチームとしてのトレーニングなのか、それぞれが個人としてされているのか、そして食事についてなんですけれども、どういったものを、まあ、普段食べているのか、そしてどういったものを食べないようにされているのかについてぜひお願いします。
Would you like each one or just one person?
僕の場合は毎日3時間一人で練習やってます。で食事はそうですね、まあ、油物とか、うん、油を取らないようにしてます。でタンパク質と炭水化物とビタミンのバランスを大雑把に意識して自炊でやってます。あ、外食もします。
For me personally, I train by myself for 3 hours a day in regards to food or meals as well. Well, I take care not to eat anything which is too oily and try to keep a rough balance of protein, carbohydrates and vitamins as well. I cook for myself actually, but I do sometimes eat out as well.
はい、僕は練習時間は1日山形と一緒3時間で、週に3回ウェイト上がるんで、それはもう2時間で、で週に3回は5時間ぐらい練習をしてます。で食事に関しては僕も週に3回ぐらい自炊するんですけど、あと心がけて取ってるのはココナッツオイルを朝大さじスプーン1杯パクッと食べるのと、あと、バージンオイルをヨーグルトに朝いつもかけて、その植物性の油を取るようにしてます。はい、あとはバランスよく食べて、いろんなものを食べてます。いろんな色のものとか、はい。
For me, I also train personally or individually for around 3 hours a day. Also twice a week I have weight training, so on those days it is for 5 hours. And in regards to meals, twice a week also I'm cooking for myself. But some particular things which I am taking care to do regularly is, first of all, every morning I eat around 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. And as well, I mix in virgin oil into yogurt as well. So this is a balance of vegetable oil and sort of animal-based fats as well. So trying to take care in balance of food in these kinds of way as well. And also having, you know, foods of different colors, different variety in the balance and so on also.
そうですね、土日はもう大学生なんで、土日は3時間、チームメイトとやるんですけど、平日は授業の関係で合間を縫って、まあ、2時間半とか2時間で練習をしますね。で 寮に入っているんで、ご飯も寮で出されたもの、しっかり食べて、足りないものは自分で買ってきたりして、まあ、なんかやったり、まあ、ヨーグルトとかそういう乳製品とかをしっかりとって、お腹の調子とかを整えたりしています。
I am a university student at the moment, so on Saturdays and Sundays I train with my team at the university for 3 hours per day. On the weekdays, of course, I also have classes in university as well, so I find time in amongst this and well, for 2 or 2.5 hours per day for training during the week as well. I'm living in a dormitory, so of course I eat the meals which are provided there, and anything which is not enough or not sufficient from that and so on, I will purchase additionally myself. I'm also eating yogurt or also taking care to eat dairy foods and so on to keep my stomach condition in place.
僕は午前中に、大体1時間から1時間半ぐらいウェイトトレーニングをやって、午後から大体2時間から3時間の間、走るトレーニングをしています。
For me, in the mornings, I do around 1 to 1.5 hours of weight training, and then in the afternoon, 2 to 3 hours of running.
栄養なんですけど、栄養士さんの方についていただいて、栄養に気をつけながら、毎日食事をしています。
And in regards to nutrition, I have a nutritionist that I'm working with as well, and taking care every day with what I'm eating.
以上です。
Thank you.
Joel, one more.
Can do it. Joël Lejean, RTL France again, radio and TV. Thank you again for your answers. You are the example of what is success. Well, you show it to everybody. And for that, you're admired and you're an example. I was wondering, in my own country, there are what we call a school system where you can detect which kids is going to be really talented.In Japan, I don't think it exists, right? Would you think it would be a benefit to have this sort of education and sport created in the same time? And some schools, specialized schools for that, do you think it is a possibility to detect the new talent in the field of athleticism? Thank you.
はい、フランスから参りました。皆さんも本当にそのスポーツの中でも成功の例として見本になっているというふうに思います。で、私はフランス出身なんですけれども、フランスの学校の制度の中で若い時から子どもはこのスポーツに非常に才能がある、能力があるということを早い段階から見払って、それでその特別なトレーニング、特別な教育を受けるなどという制度がフランスの方にはあるんですけれども、日本ではそういったようなことはそれほどないというふうには聞いております。日本の教育の中でスポーツの、位置、そして、スポーツを若い時から、特別な選手をそれで、トレーニングをしていくような制度をこれからもいろいろと日本の中でも作っていくことっていうのは必要というふうにお考えでしょうか。
そうですね、小さい頃から運動するってことはすごい素晴らしいことで、自分がどの才能があるかとか、子どもはとても気づきにくいので、小さい頃にいろんなスポーツにチャレンジしていくっていうのはすごく大事で、僕らもたまたま陸上をやって成功してるんですけど、それが運よく自分の才能に合っていたということで、このもうオリンピックが壊れたっていうのもありますし、あとは子どもたちが小さい頃から運動を主としてやるっていうことは、今現代の子どもたちは外で遊ぶ機会がとても減っているので、そういった文化を作るっていうのは今後の東京オリンピック、それ以降に向けても育成のについてもすごい大事だと思いますし、そのスポーツっていうのはやっぱ教育とまた違って、例えばスポーツで勝った人間がちゃんと喜んだりとか、インタビューでしっかりとしたコメントを残すだったりとか、そういったスポーツだからこそ大事なことっていうのを子どもたちに知ってもらうためにも、小さい頃からやっておくっていうのはすごい大事だと思いますね。はい。
So yes, I believe it's very important for children, since they are very young, to be involved in exercise and sports and so on. That's a very good thing. And it's often difficult for children perhaps to know what sport or what particular field they have a skill or talent in as well. So I think it's very important for children to try all different or challenge in different kinds of sports and so on when they're young as well. For us, I think we're lucky that we happen to be involved in track and field or athletics, which is something where we do have a particular skill and talent in. We were able to find this as well. But I think it's reallyvery important for children to have a chance to try very different or all different sports and so on when they're young as well. Also, when we look at modern society, perhaps there's less opportunity for children to be playing outside or involved in sports as well. So I believe that looking at this culture, both towards the Tokyo Olympics and also beyond, is something very important as well. And it will be very important for us to nurture such opportunities from now too. When we look at, of course, success in sports, this is also very, perhaps different to success in education as such as well. So looking at people who are able to achieve success in sports to be able to pass on comments or really nurture this and pass this on as well is something which I believe is key.
すいません、長すぎてごめんなさい。
いいんでしょう。切っちゃえば。すいません。
Okay, thank you very much. I was particularly intrigued by that comment on coconut oil. I can imagine sales of coconut oil are going to skyrocket now.
これからココナトオイルの売り上げが日本ではものすごく上がるんじゃないかと思いますが。
Mothers will be given teaspoons of coconut oil and say, "Now run!"
いろんなお母さんが子供にココナッツオイルを食べさせて、それ走ってくださいというふうに言ってるんではないでしょうか。は
い。Again, thank you very much for coming here today. There's one last task I have to do is we have here four one-year honorary memberships of the Foreign Correspondents Club of Japan. So these are for you.
こちらでスピーカーとしてお越しいただいている方に1年間の名誉会員としての会員証をお渡ししていますので、皆様にも1年間のこちらの教会の会員証をお渡しします。
So you're welcome anytime back at the club, although I must warn you that you'll probably be asked to demonstrate the baton passing in the bar again.
またいつでもぜひお越しください。しかしまた来られたらもしかしバーの方でまたバトンタッチやってくださいよというような声がかかるかもしれないんですけれども。
And people will probably try and test you after a couple of pints of beer and see how you do with your baton passing.
ビール飲ませてそれでバトンタッチ確認されたりとかそういうようなこともあるかもしれないのでその辺はお気をつけてください。
Last comment is if everyone could just remain seated, but before our Olympians leave, they have to go to another press conference. But again, please join me in giving a very warm thank you for their speech today. Thank you.